you for the music, the songs I'm singing. Thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? I ask in all honesty.
Festival has helped us put the arts back into schools. Arts are a way of getting us to see things bigger than we are, of making us appreciate the beauty that's around us.
What the arts does for my students is it really pulls things together. Through the arts, they're able to express their ideas and their feelings and really show their learning.
Music is one of those places where you can switch gears and move to a different part of your brain and a different part of how you express yourself. It's a great outlet for students.
The reason why many of our students come to school at all, they gravitate toward that community and the feeling of safety that they have in the classroom that's created by all of us together.
Kids begin to see the patterns between content areas and they begin to make connections.
They begin to believe in themselves. They think, I can do that. Here's something I'm interested in that perhaps I might even be able to make a living at.
I wasn't really thinking about college too much, but then when I heard welding needed some college experience, I'm all for it now. I'm thinking about going to have a college.
What are we? So I say thank you for the music.
Thank you, Festival Napa Valley.
Thank you, Festival Napa Valley. Thank you to everyone who bought a ticket and is here tonight, because your help is transforming education in Napa County.